Making this album is a dream come true for me. I've been through so much in the past few years. Recording this record was my therapy. It's my labor of love, growth, and forgiveness. And I want to share it with the world. Opus 1 is finally out right now.